sanctifier. He is our Lord of hosts. He is our shepherd. He is our maker. He is the Lord our God. He is the eternal creator. He is the Lord our God. So why can't we have faith in him? When you really know who he is, you will have faith in a God who makes intercession for us, who answers us in the day of our distress, who comforts us in the time of our trouble, who commands the light to shine in our dark days. One who dares.